Hello there.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Hi there, package man.
You the cable guy? No, the delivery guy, right?
Flowers. For Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent.
You can leave them on, Mrs. Caruso.
Thank you.
That is Silvio Caruso. Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
So, are you here somewhere?
I know your security detail and all, but I can't let you through here today. Sorry. Please walk away.
Did you dust off Mommy Dearest?
You kidding? Last time I forgot, the boss almost bit my head off. He asked me. He and the old lady Caruso were way too close for comfort. It's just creepy. A grown man dominated by his mother like that? Let's just say if the Carusos owned a motel, I wouldn't stop for a shower.
Well, she meant well, I guess. Silvio was always difficult. Brilliant, but introvert. He's borderline Asperger's after all, so he needs care and
guidance. Move along. Oh, sorry, you work
here,
don't
you, my
bad.
He'll need to talk to him first.
Tough titty said the kitty. Not even security's coming through here. Sorry.
Huh?
I heard something. Stand by.
Oh.
strangled.
Dragging you down, grabs you by the hair, pulls you down to the ground. Now
you need a little revive.
Yes, you do. Oh, if you won't get up and go, you pick up the pieces and go with the flow. Now
you need a little revive. You need a little revive.
Revive soda, yes.
Seems both are within reach.
Salutations. Watch it, buddy.
Well, they have assembly instructions. I put together one of those Swedish Nopley chairs last week. Now there was a challenge.
Well, I can't believe Mr. Crusoe actually bought all of this. It's so not his style. Besides, his mother decorated this house. The way he keeps her old bedroom, I mean, I thought he would never change a thing.
Hey, thank Ms. DeSantis. She mentioned to Roberto that she was really into minimalism, and he told it to Ariana, and you know how Ariana likes to gossip. So, Caruso got word, and, well...
Oh, wait, that's kind of sweet. You think the two of them might, you know...
I wouldn't count on it. I mean, let's face it, he is an odd duck, and she's pretty out of his league.
Ah, the nerd and the beauty queen. Happens all the time. In the movies.
Happens all the time in the types of movies you watch. Now, why can't I find the edge of this stupid table?
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus. Ethos Field Lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Oh, the mole cops are here.
Thank you.
Looking good today, Doctor.
Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
Doc.
I'm not sure. Is your friend with somebody? What is this? Hey, you. Answer me when I'm talking to you.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking out of your shop. You did this. The Argo exposed you. I see that you did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect that?
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed him.